I am ashamed to call you my countrymen.